actually really do. I think sexy is confidence. Being confident in your own skin, I think is sexy. Because anyone can put makeup on and get their hair done nicely and buy nice clothes. It's not gonna necessarily make you sexy. I think it's totally like something you own yourself. Moments. I definitely feel like I have moments where I feel sexy and comfortable in my sexuality. How do I feel about showing off my sexy side in a photo shoot? I feel pretty good about it, actually. Very good about it, especially because you got me in some hot numbers today. Really hot numbers. So I'm pretty excited. They make me look like I got curves, like I said, a little waspy waist, a little bootay, and the bizak. That's gangster for back, in case you're wondering. I'm excited. I'm ready to do this. I'm ready to work those angles, show those curves that I don't have but will have thanks to bustiers. Anyways, next question? Really? Most sexy asset. Think about this. I think I have a great ass, personally, from what I've been told.
I thought you were going to say your sense of humor.
No, it's totally my ass. It all goes back to the ass. It really does.
Make mental
it's
notes.
My story, and I'm sticking to it. It's my name. This is my shoot, bitches. You better recognize. Stop filming. Flipper the bird.
Yeah.
Oh. Feeling good today, girls. Best buddies.
Okay, don't touch it. That's it.
Flustered,
yeah, you want to be a little bit flustered and just trying to put it all together. Okay, so even like your body language, just be a bit tense but trying to calm yourself down and get look sensible. And I'm going to try and capture all the energy, breath. Yeah. I don't know, you can start a song to this, couldn't you?
Amazing actress slash model.
The one and only.
Who knows how to do everything too perfectly.
Oh God. You got that, right?
On to an Academy Award.
Just make
please.
Sure that makes it into the segment
clip.
Not this part, just that.